But I know that you wouldn't stay. Standing at my car with my reason spent as you drove and made your escape. The silence crushing me like I swore it would, and I'm left. A poor choice at best. This weak disguise, your careless replies that you made at my expense. You swore this was right, it was better that you're leaving, but I'm here with red lights fading. I refuse to accept these excuses.
Just out of reach, it buries me. Is this the better off that you met?